I guess you can put it in that way, so using your own mind. This I'll play hard.
In the days of wonder, our island of Yancheng was a happy and peaceful place. The four clans lived in harmony: the industrious rabbits, cheerful frogs, disciplined cats, and wise pandas. Each had their own villages, each nourished by the waters of life flowing from their town fountains, enriched and transformed by the songstone within each fountain. It is said that the magical waters of these fountains nourish not only the body, but the spirit as well. And all believed in the way, a belief in the essential goodness of life. Pandas and cats, rabbits and frogs all walked in the way. But as the years passed, they faltered. They strayed from the way, fell into complacency, and lost their vigilance. At the same time, the springs feeding the fountains dwindled and turned to dust. Evil grew, and the gorillas invaded our land. Spreads everywhere. Only if we regain the way can we hope to find our path back to greatness. My parents say there are few among the free peoples who still follow the way. Please, Kay, come with me. We must rally the people, guide them back to the way.
That's a load of scat. The gorillas took over because they're strong and good fighters. All that ancient history, Master says the way is just an old myth. Master says that
Master is an old myth himself, and he drinks too much nettlemead.
No way! 40 years ago, he was the finest weapons master in all of Yancheng.
Was. I've had enough. I'm going home to my village, if there's anything left of it. Maybe I can find someone there with enough backbone to stand up to Minister Shun and his wounds. No one here but has-beens and wannabes.
Ready for my next lesson.
Good. Never interrupt a man's meditation. Oh, oh. Who put these pots in my way?
Let's get you to bed, Master.
Whoa.
Tomorrow the sun will rise.
The sun will rise on a warrior. Yeah. Tomorrow.
Uncle, why all the uproar? The master's hitting the bottle and barely able to stand. Su Ling is prattling on about the way, and meanwhile, we've been practically invaded by rats and gorillas.
The way? Just a bunch of claptrap. If you ask me, the problem is in our very society. Now, in my day... But no, the best lessons come from life itself. Nah, I'm starting to sound like your master. Get out there and look around on your own.
But what if... Yes, Uncle. See you later.
Kay, before you leave, always remember, if you've got a question, just stop by. I'll help you wherever I can. Whenever you've got a question, just come and see me.
That's what I don't like about old game, man. The camera lens are pretty good. Okay. This is the right. Left one is the right. This is the right. This is the right. I'll show you the door. I kind of like the old camera better. Let me see the new camera. Let me see the new camera. So you know the left and right is like old style, but the up and down the new style.
Kay, come here at once.
Hey, you guy, what's so earth shaking?
I have a dispatch of highest importance.
Come on, what's the big deal?
Kay, get a grip. You have to bring this dispatch to the rat camp for me. I have marked the rat camp on your map with a green X.
Yes, yes, I will do this for the Grand Imperial Ubai.
Okay, MockCC, that's MAWKCC, back in here for another video. If you want to find me on PlayStation, that's XMAWKCC underscore. If you want to find me on my other account, which is mostly a PS3 account, last PS2 account, I use it as a secondary account. You know, mostly for jokes and kicks and, you know. That's XX underscore XXMAWKCC, XX underscore XX. If you want to find me on there, you know, just look me up. Or just look up MockCC and, you know, any accounts that I respond on. Those are the ones I use. I have Kick, Instagram, Skype, Facebook, Snapchat, PlayStation, obviously. You know, Microsoft account, like, which is Xbox, you know. So this is my first like time playing The Legend of Kay anniversary. Apparently it's like a PS2 back in the day game. I don't know what's just on the PS2, the game right there. I never played it. I heard about it and I was like, oh, I'll get that. I love adventure games, you know.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first.
Story's not bad so far. People are giving a bad rap, you know, saying, oh, the story sucks, you know, the voice acting is not very good. I don't know, I haven't seen anything so disappointing yet. It's a good game, so far, you know, I like it.
Hi, man. Why are you in here and not out in the woods?
It used to be much nicer in the village. The stupid rats won't let us play in the woods anymore.
Then you have to show them who's the boss.
Very funny, Kay.
Let's make a movie out of this. I don't know if it's Japanese or Chinese, but pretty good.
Okay. First, you must learn how to ride a boar and finish the race. When you've done that, I will show you how to jump up these walls. Okay. First, you must learn how to ride a boar and finish the race. When you've done that, I will show you how to jump up these walls.
Okay, nice to meet you. To reach those edges, you must do the somersault jump. But with your current training, that's too dangerous for you. First, you must visit the master and learn your first lesson.
Hey, Zippy!
Read the posters, punk. They contain useful information.
Hey, Tan, what are you looking for?
Okay, I lost 3 of my pumpkins. If I can't find them soon, I'll need some help getting them back.
Hey, go away and let me pass.
I'm under direct orders from Shun himself to let no one pass this gate. So get lost.
Oh, why did you go here?
Nobody get in.
Chill, Dumpster Breath. You think I actually want to enter your stinks kill zone?
Hey, pussy boy, watch your mouth.
Whatever. Here, I got a message for you.
Give me now. Ah, your male wise cat. He agrees on everything. Bring me this to him as answer.
Do I look like your personal mailman, Ratty?
Yes, he furry like you.
I don't believe this. Sarcasm is wasted on these dipwads.
You take mail, yes?
Just give me the stupid thing. A message from those garbage swilling rats.
Well done, my son. You'll make something of yourself yet. Let me see. Ah, Tat, the chief of rats, is quite wise. He thinks I'm a very competent manager.
Great. So you two can start a mutual admiration society.
By the way, your master sends for you. You should go to the school for training.
Awesome! Finally, some action! What's up, Uncle?
What's up? Your master wants you to come to his house to continue with your training. Can't you be on time at least once in your life?
It's not gonna be on the Vita. It's got like Vita graphics.
Okay,
I'm not quite sure what the master is on.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first.
Hello, Kay. See those ropes? Jump up onto them and begin to swing. Find the right moment to jump off the rope. You can also jump from one rope to the next, but that can be a bit more complicated.
Oh, there we go. Seems really good. Glad I got it.
Master?
Couldn't walk back by then.
Ah, there you are. Come on, let's continue with our training. But first, I want you to consider one of the lessons of our ancestors.
Ah, not another story, Master. Can't we just get straight to fighting? You promised me a new weapon today.
Did I? Ah, yes. Look over there. It is ready for you.
Master, a wooden sword? I'll be the joke of the village. What about the sword in your house?
Sword from our ancestors? Get serious. That's a legendary weapon, reserved for the cat champion of the prophecies. Attack me with the triple strike. But bear in mind that the power strikes take longer, and thus you lose a bit of your agility. Come on, attack me. Very good. You learn quickly. You can handle the simple strokes now. Let's try something else. Crouch, and then make an uppercut. Come on, attack me! Excellent. Now, we can continue. Jump and attack to hit opponents on the floor. The attack targets your opponent, even if they are lying prone on the ground. Go on, try it. Not bad at all, my little novice. Here's your reward.
It draws like deception graphics.
This is a heart container. With its help, you get stronger, and you can carry more life energy. It's a very precious item. If you find such an item, don't reject it.
Looks pretty good. I guess it doesn't make it up.
Yeah, but with your center, your chi. Like, hai, hong, hua!
Very impressive, Master Fossil. Why do you waste your time play fighting when there's gorilla masters to be served?
Don't let combo.
Battle scars! Well, I bet you won.
Gorillas always win. It's all clear. Just some mangy cats.
123 central means, 87 quantos, and 46 and a half cubic twats. So, that's how it worked. The Cho Wong number series utilized differentially.
Differentially?
Differentially.
And made of pure native sandstone, of course. You, apes there! Get to the quarry and cut me a block of songstone 10 times the size of this fountain! And hurry!
This plan's a fool's errand, Alchemist.
Well, now gorillas are experts in transmogrification. What next? Bananas with cheese sauce?
Ugh, cheese. You rats disgust me. When Wallow erupts, the fires within will swallow.
Swallow up the past and reveal the future. A future replete with whiskers.
You mangy little.
I feel the vengeance of Yan Qing, invader.
You furball licking.
Stop! Bulwax will do the job nicely. We don't need bullies turning bums into heroes. We have what we came for. Ape.
Whoa! You've never shown me those attacks, Master.
Then perhaps it's time, my boy. Perhaps it's time.
I'm exhausted, kid. Leave me alone for a while, so I can gather new powers through meditation. You'd best return to the village and attend to your duties. I'll send a message to your uncle when I need you again. And remember the face of that Tak, the Rat Alchemist. He's trouble waiting to happen.
Next time or whatever, you know, check out next time. Be a lookout for the next part in the walkout series, walkthrough series of The Legend of K Anniversary Edition. This is like the PS4 remastered edition of this game. Pretty good so far. If you like games like this, you know, like talking animals and Kung Fu and stuff, things like Kung Fu Panda, DreamWorks movies, Disney movies, Pixar movies, PS2 era games, Xbox era games, GameCube era games, old PS3 type game, remaster game, things like that sort. Just different things, they're like wonderfully fine. Check us out. It's not a bad game. Not an outstanding game, but it's not a bad game. It's pretty, good, actually. A lot of people have been giving it bad reviews into this. The story's boring, this and that, I haven't experienced that yet, maybe later on. I don't know. I have different options, like changing the camera to a new style and or be using the old style, various things, settings, you can do things, it's pretty cool, and various things, I don't know what you guys are, looking for or into, but yeah. I'll catch you next time. Until the next video, stay up.